everyone, let's review how versioning works in WinChill. The version of an object determines its maturity at a given point in time. When objects are versioned, you can track their history. A version consists of two parts, a revision and an iteration. If you create a new document in WinChill, out of the box, its version will be A.1. A is the revision and 1 is the iteration. When you want to modify an object, a document for example, you need to check it out. By checking it out, you log the object in the database. WinChill gives you a working copy. All other WinChill users can still see the document, but no one but you can amend it. Once you're done with the changes, check the object back in. A new version is created, A.2. To prevent the creation of a new version, simply select Undo Checkout. When an object needs to be modified in a mature state, after it has been released for example, you would create a new revision, revision B. The previous revision A is now locked in the database and can no longer be modified. Each new revision corresponds to a new object in the database. B.1 could start its life in the state inwork, whereas A.22, the previous version, was in the state released. Depending on preference settings in WinChill, you can only revise from the latest revision or from an older revision. That's it for today. See you soon in another WinChill shot.